government officials insist that this is an isolated incident.